Nakiusap naman ang Comelec Commission on Elections sa mga senador na ibalik ang 15 bilyong pisong tinapyas sa kanilang panukalang pondo sa susunod na taon. Sa pagdinig ng Senate Subcommittee on Finance, iginit ni Comelec Chairman George Erwin Garcia na makakaapekto kasi ang tinapyas na pondo sa kanilang operasyon. Silalim ng National Expenditure Program, nasa mahigit 27 bilyong piso ang inilaan para sa Comelec. Malayo ito sa mahigit 44 bilyon pesos na hinihiling nila sa Department of Budget and Management.
Because of that, again, we honestly believe that if they will not be restoring the 5.7 more or less billion pesos, we will find it hard to prepare for the national and local election of 2025. Of course, the budget, as we are proposing before the president and Congress, does not contain yet the budget for 2025, which will include definitely the honoraria for our electoral board members.